What's going on? Welcome back to another video. Today I got Voidcaster, the new set for AC packages. So if you want to get the set, what you need to do is scroll down on your page, click on upgrade. Now you're going to need, minimum is 3-month membership or 2,000 adventure coins. You get an extra battle pet if you buy the $40 12k ACs or the 12-month membership. So keep that in mind, you get an extra battle pet for buying one of those two options. So that's the details on it and how you get it. So I have it, and let's get a look at it. 3, 2, 1. This way forever. I'm Byron the Jackson. Alright, so, this Derby Kitty is so awesome. I don't know where it's been all my life, but it's just too good. The animation, the art, everything. But Voidcaster. Let's go to white map. If you don't know what white map is, basically it's just how you get a very zoomed in in-game look at your character. Boom, so we can see every little detail. So I'm going to disable the kitty right now. Goodbye. Oh, that's my cloak. That's my hair. All right, there's my cat. So let's go to badges. I think it's in here. Hopefully I got it. What's that? Voidcaster tier 1. All right, there it is. So we got the pet orb. The teal Voidcaster rune. Ooh, let's go with Darkcaster. Voidcaster helmet. Delta. Okay, so we got four eyes on that one. The armor itself. Ballin'. Oh shit, wait, there's two different versions? What's different? The armor plate's like moved a little bit on the shoulder. Oh, there's a little bit of detail difference. So I already got that one, so let's grab that. Alright. Claymore. I'm not a fan of the sword. The sword should have orange on it, like orange sparks, right? Maybe it does when I equip it, but from what I'm seeing right here, it doesn't have the sparks on it. I don't know why in Adventure Quest the faces. Why is your character always sad? He's always upset. He's always angry. He's always got a scar. And it's like, what is this? There's very rare that you get an armor where your character's happy to be wearing the armor. Look at that. No. Your ear is literally a different color than the rest of you. So if I go, see, that's how it should be. And then my ear is not the same color. I don't know. I'm just saying. They should probably put a little bit more attention to the details. So there's Voidcaster, then there's Fiendish. So that one's got the animation on it and everything. Oh, does this one just not have the... Oh, okay, so this one's just the one without the animation. I guess that's good if you have a lower performance computer or you just don't like the animation. Well, it's cool they include it. And we got the blade. Why? See, what I don't get is it's a set, right? So they put the animation on the blade, but not, on the armor, but not on the blade. You would think like it'd be like orange, or like there's not even any orange on the blade, but there's quite a bit on the armor. Okay, so I'm gonna pause it and get the rest of the items out of the shop. Alright, so we got that helmet. And that helmet. I wish they included like a really cool hood, because I feel like a hood would go really well with this set. Or maybe that go good with it. Oh yeah, actually. Maybe it's a little off the scarf. That looks pretty cool. See, a red hunting hood would go good. Oh, dude, they should have included something like this, but like maybe with like orange and like green. That would look dope if they made like a red hunting hood, a new one. I really like the armor, though. The armor is the main thing you're getting from the set, and I really like it. Let's go to Yolgar. Alright, I kind of like the Yogar backdrop more. So, okay, so they give you a cape. Let's see what that looks like. Show cloak. Why isn't it... I saw an orange one. Okay, so there's a pet also. So let's look at the pet. Maybe the pet has a quest to get the orange cape. That's what I'm guessing. Okay, it's free AC, so you don't have to be a member for the pet. That's good. That's good. Sometimes they'll make it like, oh yeah, thanks for buying this. Now buy a membership, please. Like, sometimes they'll do that. Alright, so I'm guessing that it's color custom with your eye color. That's my guess. So let's make it white. No? Does the pet just have blue eyes? Alright, let's make it light blue. Oh, that's my hair color. Oops. Let's do red. And let's unequip and re-equip the pet. That might change it. Because it has... Oh yeah, there we go. So you gotta unequip and re-equip it. Makes sense. Not really, but... We'll pretend it makes sense. That's how that's supposed to work. So here's a Delta helmet. Okay, so I like how the eyes color custom. There's not really anything going on in your head. There could have been. I feel like, with this armor, maybe some claw, I don't know, something on your head would be appropriate. I'm complaining a little bit about it, but that's just because I want them to get better, you know? I actually like it. I like it a lot. It's a very good armor. Where's the other helmet? I thought I took both of them. Okay, that's a single one. I think I probably passed it. So that one's got something more on the head. Okay, so I think I like this thing, just the two eyes better. Alright, if we make the eye color orange, that would actually probably look a bit better. I'm gonna unequip and re-equip the pet. That's kind of annoying. Ah, there we go. That looks good. So we can click on the pet, I'm guessing. Okay, drowning in the void. A big 100k, which is 100,000 gold for that in the Yolgar shop. Uninvite 13, which, yeah, you get those Nolgath quests. Alright, and items. Oh, do you get it? Okay, so you get a gem and Nolgath, retained gems. Voidcaster sword pet. At random. Wonder what that looks like. Alright, so I'm here on the wiki, and it's a sword pet. I'm sure it has a swinging animation like every other sword pet. So yeah, that's our look at the new Voidcaster set. I thought there would be an orange. Oh, is that color custom? No? Question mark? No, it's not color custom. I mean, I said the cape was color custom, and the sword had a animation, and it didn't retexture your face. Actually, I could probably get a cool helmet out of my bank. Let's go see that. I really cannot wait until they add bank item previews, because literally scrolling through my bank is the hardest thing, because I have so many items in my bank that it's really hard to find the one I'm looking for, especially when you don't know what it's called, but you see it when you know it, but you know it when you see it, you know? So I'm looking for a helmet right now. Alright, I messed up a little bit on the tier 2 and my thoughts on it. So tier 2, actually, they do give you more items than I thought. So there's a Rift Staff, which looks like that. Not the best, but looks okay. The same two armors, Delta Flaming Voidcaster Helmet, which is only for tier 2. There's also the golden one, which is the one that I wanted. That one looks a lot better than the teal one. Alright, and there's the back blades, which arguably very good looking. I like it. And the minion battle pet, which is currently bugged. Okay, so currently bugged, but in game it's actually really small. If you can see the player outline right there of a player, it's actually really small, so, and it looks really derpy running around, but it's pretty cool, I guess. So that's the tier 2, and that's everything that comes with tier 2. I showed everything else that's on this list in game already. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching the video. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, comment down below your thoughts. Did you get tier 1, tier 2? Do you want to get it? Are you going to get it? Tell me in the comments, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. One second. All right, I rate 8 out of 8, mate. I think it's worth it to buy this alone. Buying it like 2000 ACs, like I think this is worth the price of the 2000 ACs alone just for this armor. So if you're thinking about buying ACs or a membership, now would be a great time to do it this month in April. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Click the video in the top right corner if you haven't seen it yet. Hit it.